we're going to the doctor because Nanay needs a check-up.
I need to do this morning hematology. Wait lang. So this morning, I need to do chemistry, hematology, and microbiology.
KaFam, hashtag lupus awareness!
Ang aking Achilles tendonitis, whenever I'm tired walking, nag-i-inflame siya. If you can imagine how painful is that when I'm walking like that, ah no! Compare my feet, ito yung sobrang swelling. Ito medyo konti, medyo masakit siya. But ito grabe talaga, ilang days ko na siyang iniinda.
After breakfast, ito yung mga medications na kailangan kong i-take. Vitamin C, prednisone half tablet, 1 tab quatrefol, and 1 tablet of Vexlip. Ito yung aking bag pag meron akong follow-up sa doctor. May dala akong neck pillow, may water, wallet, my coin purse, wipes, payong, I need that. UV protection, sunglasses, cologne, alcohol, extra mask, scarf, pag malamig masyado, oxygen in can. Mga first symptoms ko is nahihirapan akong huminga, kaya kalagi akong merong ganito sa bag. Emergency kit, pulse oximeter, white flour, dental floss, aking mga PRN medications. So, yung aking dose for lunchtime, HCQS. Bye-bye! Laboratory request for today. Prescription ko for pain medications. Booklet ng PWD because I have PWD ID. Aking medical diary. I list down everything here. What should I discuss with my doctor or new observations para hindi ko makalimutan kasi nga may memory gap na ako.
Tonsillitis. Ako sang Feb.
Pero, hindi ka magsubot ng imo ha. At WBC ng buhok ay mas contact for infection.
Shoulders and wrist ko pag ginang kamot. Balado.
Kasi ka fibromyalgia. Ang ideal, sa'yo dapat ka rehab ka mo. Okay, na-actually nga nagpahuway ka.
Oo.
Aking butangan ko na to consider fibromyalgia. Okay. Ang imo description is tapawas ka kayo kasi balado. Na pwede inubuin mo WBC.
Okay.
Rest pag may time. Amugin na yung bottom line. Pero nag-flare ikaw to.
Ano daw?
Nag-flare ikaw.
Yes!
Maras
na rin. Yes.
Balik ka lang kung maghagan-hagan. Oh. Ay, pwede na siya i-lower down once ka mag-okay ng imo inflammation.
Okay.
Then, watch out for drowsiness.
Yes.
May mga revisions, modifications ng aking treatment and plan, lalo na sa gamot. Pinalitan yung prednisone ko ng Medrol. So, medyo mas mataas siya na dose. Lagi akong nakakalimot yung mga ganoon. Have my first rehab sa ibang hospital naman. From then on, doon mas nag-severe pala ang pain na mapatsagan. Kita na ako ng physiatrist kanina. So, nag-history taking kami. Tapos, description ng aking plan and management. Kumpletohin ko yung 6 na session 3 times a week. Yung goal ng management ko is to relieve pain. Kasi yun yung problema ko, yung hindi siya mawala-walang pain. But I'm taking medications to help me ease the pain.
KK is here na.
like kung ano lang kaya ko.
Done with my 6 sessions of physical rehabilitation. So, na-relieve naman yung pain, though I have to maintain the physical exercises at home. Today, I'm going to do some blood tests to check yung WBC ko ulit kasi bumagsak siya last time. So, today, I'm going to have CBC, renalysis, ESR, platelet, tsaka yung C3.
KaFam, Nanay did great because she's brave.
Wow.
This is lupus awareness. Thank you, KaFam. Thank you for watching our video. Comment and subscribe. Click the bell button to watch Nanay and Claire. Please follow us in Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.